devil went down to Texas. He was looking for a soda steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy jamming and recording and playing it hot, and the devil jumped on a mesquite stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm an accordion player too. And if you care to take a day, or I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good accordion, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet according to gold against your soul that says I'm better than you." The boy says, "My name's George, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best there's ever been." "George, open up your bellow and play that accordion hard, cause hell's broke loose in Texas and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get the shiny accordion made of gold, but if you lose, the devil will get your soul." The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." Fire blew from his fingertips as he fired up a bowl. Then the devil strapped his accordion on and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Chair right there, let me show you how it's done. He played "Found him on a run, boy, run." The devil's in the house with the rising sun. The hammer's at the club, zapateando low. Going to a dog fight, no chow, do. Accordion on the ground at George's feet. George said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again, cause I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been." He played "Pound the Mountain, Run Boy, Run." The devil's in the house with the rising sun. The hammer's at the club, zapateando low. Going to a dog fight, do chow, do.